performance. And it seems that we will get to know the new European champion in junior category. Second place for his teammate Simon Kücher, and the third place for Austrian Christoph Schulz.